Hi, hello, namaste, pranam, sat sri akal, salam walekum. My name is Ravi Keval Ramani. I'm a second generation real estate agent based out of Mumbai. Aaj ki video mein, we are going to be touring a property, 4-bedroom, 4.5 bathrooms in Khar West, 14th Road, one of the most prime sought after location in this area. It's a 1,660 square feet carpet area as per agreement, 4-bedroom, one flat per floor. The usable carpet is roughly about 2,000 square feet. It comes with two car parkings, one in the front of the building and the other in the back of the building. It is fixed but open to sky. The owner of this property has purchased it directly from the builder. He pehla owner hai, single owner hai, first owner hai, and this is the first time he's selling this property. The building has received an occupation certificate, society ka conveyance ho chuka hai, building ka renovation hone wala hai. The society members have all got together. By the way, there are only 7 family members in this entire building. So it's one flat per floor, so 7 jan hi hai. So all of these guys have actually come together, they've pooled some money and they're going to renovate the entire building. With new gates, a new reception, ground floor lobby. There's going to be a new elevator in the building. So there is a lot of new things that are going to be happening to the building. In case you want to purchase a property, you should consider that. Building mein ek terrace area bhi hai jahan granite sitting banaya hai. There's a small bar countertop area. There is a bathroom also on the terrace that can be utilized in case you want to do parties or family get-togethers. That's a very good thing to have in your own building. The price of this property, I'm gonna let you know like always at the end of this video. Ye building was constructed in the year 2000, so 21 saal purani building hai, and iska monthly maintenance including property taxes is roughly about 20,000 rupees per month. In case you are interested in that information. I'm standing at the lobby of the floor. Ye aapka elevator hai. This is an L-shaped ka lobby area. Ye private rahega aapka. No one else can use this. So if you want to kind of decorate this area, it's up to you and however you wish to do it. This is the entrance area. This is south. This is north. That is east. And this is west. So you will get an idea. As per Vastu, the entry is south and the exit is north, as you normally want it in Vastu. This is how we enter to the house. Your 3 bedrooms, your utility room, your half bathroom is on this side, your living room, your 1 bedroom and your kitchen is on this side. So it's basically split 50-50. Your bedrooms are a little bit away, so you get privacy on this end. You have guests, anyone coming in, they can just go in over here and see the person in the living room. This can be used mostly like a guest bedroom. I will show that to you right now. First, we will go see the living room and then from there, we will proceed all the way to the final bedrooms. This is the living room. It is a very big, spacious living room which is being divided into 2 sections. Ek section aapka dining hai aur dusra section hai aapka living area. There is a balcony in the living room also, jo main abhi aapko dikhaunga. Now, as you see, there are these 2 specific nooks over here. There's one on this side and there is one on this side, which the owner has actually made it like a sitting area. Ye pure ghar mein aise chote chote cubby holes, nooks are there which you can make and use. This current owner has used some of it and he's not used some other. You can use it when you come down and in case you want to purchase this property. For the kitchen, there are 2 entries. There is this entry which is for service and for the dining area. And there is another entry from the main passageway. Now this is the living area of the living room. Dining partitioned by the living area. The balcony of the property is right here. This is a small little balcony flower bed area which can be used by you guys. On that side you have Lincoln Road, on this side you have 14th Road. We will go see the kitchen and we will go see the bedrooms right now. Kitchen ka hum log idhar se hi entry karte hain. This is the kitchen. It has 3 sides of platform. This is one side, second side, third side. In fact, there are 4. This is the 4th side. Ye thoda kam hai, ye 12 se 18 inch hoga, but these are the full size. The kitchen does need some updating. part of this house has been renovated, but then the owner decided ke abhi COVID ho gaya, I don't want to do it, I'd rather sell and move to some other place. So that's why he stopped the renovation in half, but obviously you can come in and make it as you want it. This is the passage exit for the kitchen. Ye aapka entrance once again. Aapke piche ke side pe was the living room. This is bedroom one, which I would also call it as a guest bedroom because it's kind of separated from the rest of the house. You have the wardrobes over here. Bed is right here. This is your washroom. Now, the other thing that I was going to say was there is a certain section on this side which can be pushed. This is a breakable wall. Ye piche push karke, you can make a little storage on this end. The windows are over here, which the owner has said that isko bhi logon ne push karke thoda bahar extend kiya hai. That is also possible if you wish to do it. Maybe you can make a small balcony or a little sit out or just kind of make it a part of the bedroom. This was the guest bedroom. Pure ghar mein Italian marble flooring hai except for two bedrooms in which you have wooden flooring. This is the utility area. You can use it for ironing and you can use it for your washing machine over here. The connection is already put. This is another bedroom. Ye bedroom pura open hi hai. I mean, you can use it for maybe a child's bedroom or whatever purpose that you want. This is your bathroom. This bedroom has a small flower bed area jahan ye kapde sukha rahe hain. Okay, now we will go see the two other larger master bedrooms. And this is your half bathroom, which is actually originally a fifth bathroom, but the owner has made it into a half bathroom. This is your master bedroom, which has been renovated by the owner. Ye renovate kiya tha owner ne. These wardrobes are all freshly made. It's a white laminate. It's actually one of the most expensive laminates that you can get in the market. You have wooden flooring in this room. Aapka bathroom is over here. This bathroom has a bathtub also. Now, this is a very spacious room. Between the two bed and this wall, you have a good 4 to 5 feet gap. Your owner has made his little entertainment area over here. There's also a desk, a work desk that he uses. Once again, there is enough space on this end also. There is a balcony in this one. A flower bed balcony, which has been, because there is only one apartment per floor, aapko pura east west ka ventilation milta hai. Full length windows, kisi ne comment kiya tha, these are not French windows. Bhai, ye desh mein, ye shahar mein isko French windows bolte hain. I know what a French window is. I've lived in the United States for more than a decade, so I know what a classification of a French window is. But jo desh, wo vesh. We will go see the final bedroom. This is your final fourth bedroom. Jaise enter karte hain, aapka bathroom idhar hai. Ye bedroom mein bhi there is a lot of gap. Idhar kareeban 2.5 se 3 feet ka gap rahega between the bed and the wardrobes. These little cubby holes jo maine aapko bola tha pehle bhi, these can be broken down and you can get additional space. The owner has again once again made a desk, his little entertainment zone over here. There is a balcony, a flower bed, jo owner ne nahi banaya hai. Ye actually is almost 1.5 steps down. So this is something which is one point of improvement for y'all. Now I will tell you the most important part, pricing. Let's go back to the living room. The asking price of this property, the most important part, it is 9 crores. 9 crore is the asking price of this property. It is negotiable. If you would like to see this property, then please call on the number which has been flashing on your screen or shoot us an email at info@rkmumbairealtors if you would like to have more information. Agar ye video aapko pasand aaya, then please give it a thumbs up. Consider subscribing if you are a real estate enthusiast. We showcase a lot of properties on a daily basis on our Instagram account. Please do follow us at @rkmumbairealtors. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you guys very soon. Take care.